reach of Thomas Marcinko, and Parlett will get to it in the far corner, and now a fight. Owens and Frischmon drop the gloves. Owens trying to stick up for himself. Two guys who normally don't fight. Owens takes down Frischmon. They'll go to the box for fighting with 5:40.